Hello my friends, welcome to another video. Let's hide this hair because I'm like a crazy. Max speeding roads. So we got a new video with the help of Max speeding roads. They sent me a box and this hat. And they want me to try their ECU. Let's put the camera and show you what it is in the box when you order an ECU from Max Speeding Rods. Let's talk about everything and let's go to dyno to make a test on the car. So we got the package from the Max Speeding Rods ECU. It is for Jeep Compass or Renegade 1.3 liters turbo. Let's open the box. And here we got two stickers, one black and one white. Here we got a 3M tape that we need it for the ECU. Here we got the ECU unit. I think it is made from steel. Let's make the test right now. If you want to test if something is made of steel or aluminum, take a magnet. Okay, it's made from aluminum. It's not steel. This is the unit. You just plug it. And here we have the cables that you need. It's pretty easy to install the ECU. You just unplug, you put the one plug in the throttle body and the other plug to the MAV and to the ECU and you are ready. Okay. So this is all. This goes to your ECU and then you add the sticker on the ECU and you put it wherever you want in your car. Here we got the plugs that go to the MAV. And here, no, one plug is for MAV and one is for the throttle body. I'm not 100% sure which one is which, but it's pretty easy. You just plug it, unplug the old one, plug the new one. In the Jeep Compass, we have to take out the air filter in order to install it. I will show you in the car. I have booked a dyno and a Jeep Compass to do the testing of the ECU. I have booked a Jeep Compass and a dyno to make the test. I will make first the test before I plug the ECU. And then I make a test after I plug the ECU. Normally a Jeep Compass will have about 130 horsepower before, and the ECU unit promises to give you, let me make it 100% sure, 10 to 30 horsepower more, 15 to 30% more increase in torque, and 5 to 10% decrease in the fuel consumption. So I have booked a car. I'm going there right now. I don't know, they have promised me to give me a place to plug the ECU. we will make the first test, then we go in the other place to plug the ECU, then we go back to make the second test to see the differences. I don't know how much space they will give me and how much they will let me to videotape in the place, but I will take as many shots as I can, and I will take the results and we are going to analyze them here. So let's go to the car and do all the work. Okay, this is the next day and I have the results of the dyno. I wasn't able to take many shots when I put the ECU on the car and when we did the dyno, but I have the results and I have in some shots. Okay. We have here Jeep Compass 1.3 turbo. First pass is stock, second is with max speeding rod ECU. And the results are, before the ECU, 134 horsepower, after ECU, 151.5. So we took about 17 horsepower, and the torque, again, same. We got 279 at the beginning and 319 at the second pass. So we got a significant increase on the horsepower, 17 horsepower. So it is in the range from 10 to 30%. And we got and 20, 30, about 40 Newton meters of torque more. It is also very, very significant. I didn't have a way to count if you consume less fuel or not. I will have a link in the description about the ECU. If you want, you can check it. And if you put the code CRUSHER in the end, you will have free shipping. Significant increase. I wasn't expecting so big numbers. I know a friend of me has tested similar ECUs and he has it for 2 years, not from the same company. Very, very good result. Press the link in the description. If you are in USA, we have a different link. If you are in Europe, we have a different link. The cost is about 105 euros or $120. It's a low price, but definitely it works better in a turbo engine. Not better, it works in a turbo engine because like this you can take more air and more fuel to give to the turbo and the engine. That's why we put the one cable in the throttle body and the other in the MAV. So with this ECU, you don't change the map of the car. You take the original map, and with the improvements, the car can go faster. And with this ECU, you don't lose the service guarantee of your company, because when you take out the ECU, you unplug it and take it out, you cannot scan and find that the car was running with this ECU. So when you go to your service, if your car was having any issue, you don't lose your guarantee, you just take out the ECU, you unplug it, take it out, and you go for your service, and they will never understand that you have an ECU on the car. This is very, very important, because you will not you lose your guarantee from your car. So that was for today. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Press the links down below, and I will see you next time. Bye.